Reports of an alien sorcerer approaching from the sky. Radio contact has been attempted but cannot be established. Instructions are to prepare for an attack by an unknown enemy.
Hey, Micah here with your next installment of the SEC blog. We're looking at the last two games of the week here on game day. It took me a long time, and I was going back and forth trying to decide which game I would make game of the week. But these two games are very detrimental. One for the Eastern Division race, and the other one is national contention. So I decided to do a co-game of the week. First, we're going to look at Alabama at Penn State. Joe Paterno's got a team that's locked and loaded. The freshman quarterback playing last year's got more experience after they come into Tuscaloosa last year and got completely dominated. Expect this game to be real close, although I've got Bama picked to win 21-14. Keep this game tabbed as an upset, because Penn State, they're going to be mean and nasty, ready for Alabama to come in. Trent Richardson was holed a couple yards, but had a couple of scores. We've yet to see what he's really capable of this season. And also, we're going to further look at it, A.J. McCarron and Phillip Sims, who is going to get starting quarterback position. Maybe we'll find out here in this next game. And I'm going to stick with Alabama winning 21-14 in a really close, hard-fought game. And then my other game of the week, I've got Georgia playing South Carolina. Whoever wins this game, the loser of this game never goes to the Eastern Division Championship for the SEC. Georgia coming off a loss to Boise State, a really good Boise State team. And South Carolina coming off a really, really easy win over East Carolina with Stephen Spurrier finally putting Stephen Garcia in at quarterback. Expect Garcia to start this game, and expect the South Carolina Gamecocks to win 24-10. Mark Richt's Bulldogs are going to fight and fight and fight, but this team is just too good on paper for them to lose to the Bulldogs. So South Carolina's going to win this one, but it's still going to be a close game, and it's going to be a little off, but expect the team to pull away toward the end. And that's it for this week. I'm going to be in Auburn, Alabama the rest of the day watching the Auburn Tigers take on Mississippi State and hoping for a win. War Eagle and SEC.